I mean, everybody knows Kobe Bryant's my favorite player. I just remember watching him on the TV, and you know, just, I'm in the NBA, but I was like a kid in a candy store, just, you know, talking to him, and you know.
Don't blame yourself now, I'm before.